What's up, guys? It's me again, making a video, JV, on this Wednesday morning here in the Bay Area. It's a little bit overcast and chilly, but we'll get through it. Anyway, I was just wanted to make a very brief video regarding the Golden State stimulus payments, and I wanted to throw it out there to see if anybody has received the second payment. I actually got my a check yesterday in the amount of $600, and I know that the title of the video is a little bit deceiving, saying that basically Gavin Newsom was responsible for the payment, but I didn't realize that I was gonna get anything like this. I know that there's a couple of requirements that Californians must meet in order to receive the first and the second stimulus payment. I didn't get the first payment. However, when I came, when I got off work yesterday and I came back home, I actually noticed that there was this, an envelope from the California Franchise Tax Board. And I opened the envelope and I realized that it was a $600 payment as a result of qualifying for the second stimulus payment, or the Golden State stimulus payment, that is. So, you know, I just wanted to, again, see if anybody else received that payment. And if so, if you can just comment and tell me, you know, what are the requirements? Because in my understanding is that all you have to do is just prepare your taxes for 2020, and you have to meet a certain income threshold in order to qualify for the payment. So that's basically, you know, why I wanted to do this video. It's just out of curiosity, because like I said, I didn't get the first stimulus payment. I don't know if anything changed as far as the requirements between the first one and the second one, but it was definitely a neat surprise, no question about it. And I'll take it. I'll just put it in my savings account and go from there. So anyway, that was basically, in a nutshell, the purpose of this video. Like I said, if anybody's watching it, and if you did indeed receive this payment, let me know in the comment section. That way, you know, I'll forward this information out to a couple of relatives that perhaps didn't receive anything, that do qualify for the payment but didn't get it, and hopefully they can make some arrangements or some sort of a you know, modification to their income taxes for 2020 in order to receive the payment. Thank you very much for watching, and have a great day, everyone.